inside this asshole.
Let's see this maggot match up to my view.
Thank you.
Suspect vehicle's no longer in sight.
Don't do anything.
Control, I've got the suspect in view.
Hello everyone, Camille here. Sorry I didn't say anything before on the beginning video, but let's just say I wanted to just do this video differently because, you know, I just wanted to get rid of the stress because night races are hard. I know the nights in Need for Speed Heat are hard for me. It's Getting to heat level 3 took me 2 nights. And getting this race, this last race done, took me 2 nights. The first night, let's just say, I had to end it early because, as you saw after the third race, 2 cops were chasing me. I drove as fast as I could to the safe, to that safe spot, but unfortunately, the cops didn't stop, and as soon as it was ending, I failed to get on the roof. Like, I was almost there. My front tires got on the roof, but the rest of the car didn't, and I tipped over and landed on my roof, and I... Somehow the cops lost me when I landed on my roof. They lost me. I waited there for like 5 minutes, because I didn't know how to flip over my car back on the wheels, and then I realized I just have to rev my car up until, I mean, rev my car engine until, until the game teleports me back on my wheels, and that's where my health, I mean, my car was at critical health, so I knew that if either I have to repair, I go on or just run away, and decided, go to a garage, and I decided to go on to garage because it was just faster. So that's how the first night ended, and how the second night ended. Well, this is how it ended. After the third race, I was chased down by being chased by one cop, and let's just say he killed himself. He literally killed himself. He tried to hit me, but he hit a wall. He literally hit a wall to get to while trying to arrest me. And I have no idea how the hell did I freaking survive that. It was literally the most hilarious thing I saw. Crashing into a wall because he hit me, but because I was trying to drive between 2 pillars that were under the parking lot, he literally drove into me and into that pillar at full speed and died. I was laughing for a solid minute there, and that's how I escaped the second time. And yeah, and then I did the heat level 3 race, and that's how this all ended. So yeah, subscribe, like the video, click the bell, and I guess see you next time. So yeah, now I'm level 23. This is, from now on, I'm pretty much not doing cutscenes until I get to level 50, you know, highest level possible. Or I unlock every single upgrade, so yeah. Anyways, like I said, see you next time.